problem in the back there. Looks like the five of Peter Lack again involved there. Randy Morgan in the 54 car as well. The 5 and the 54 is another one sideways there just to the right. That's the 11 of Brad Ayres. Thanks, Jared. Jared Ash from Ash Media capturing all the action tonight, as always.